I just need you to wash your hands.
Yeah.
Which side would that be?
I don't, this one. But these are some things we're working on, right? So okay. This is, it's a bitter brownie. So it's a gluten-free vegan brownie.
Okay.
These are going to launch next week. This is our new sausage roll for next week. It's a vegan sausage and leaf.
Don't be shy.
There we go.
Yeah?
Mm.
That is good.
You have to be good at baking. It's not, you couldn't just come in here. And so many people must come in and think you don't get the texture right or the rolling not right.
So that is just making chocolate.
So you've probably never seen one, even on TV. There's very few left in the country, I think.
Do you do the bread in there?
No, we use this for pastries. So we do all of our Danish pastries in here because we just love the bake. This is a deck oven where we'll do sheets of paper. Right, here. You all heard of provers.
Yeah.
These are retarder provers. So most of tomorrow's stuff is here now. This is in the retarding process, just keeping it cold. But so, for instance, they're hot cross buns.
Ooh. Nice.
That is a donut.
That's a donut?
No way.
Fantastic.
That's our yum yums. That's what
they're doing. Oh my god, you've got to say that to me.
Every one of these is handmade.
That's a donut.
Yeah, pretty much. So we've got. Yeast.
Wow!
These are all of our four bread ovens. The whole two guys, you go in there with the setup, it clicks over there and you pull it out and it just literally works like a conveyor almost, and it just lays the bread on the oven bottom. And we literally use an old fashioned wheel to turn donuts across. Donuts on their side and flip that little thumb. So this is a really, I call it a Land Rover Defender, if you know what that is. It's a really
ugly beast of a bit of kit.
And literally dough goes in the end, it's old pistons that pull it out and literally it gets a mould in here. Another mould here, and then the guys on the end give it the final hand mould to get it really tight so you get that really good shape.
Yeah.
Ice cream machine.
So does this machine do all of the hand
molds? All of the hand molds.
For all of your stores?
Yeah.
Okay.
A bit more.
Look at those.
Wow.
That's a dough, I take it. They're mixing the dough.
Yeah,
wow.
These are our two mixers.
Two people
come
in there.
It goes down and it goes, we've got like a spiral moulder there, an umbrella moulder, and it just goes in here for its first, what we call an intermediate proof. It just relaxes the dough and then it comes up here in a manageable shape and we can mould it from there.
Okay.
Oh, I like all these tins.
They're so cool.
These are strawberry muffins, so we'll make them and put them in the fridge and then put the strawberries in the morning.
I'll keep it nice and fresh.
Yeah. But this is our cuisine.
I'll take it
and
you just have to jump to
fire. Really do. So, yeah, like, to be honest with you, it's nice and early. It's all about cakes. It's our leading cake mix here. These two pastry breaks here that I'll explain how they work. So we've just rolled the pastry by the time we've worked, we've been the best of the main things, so they're quite good. And then, you know, they've got a roll of pastry that'll be about that high. Come on here.
Is that actually through. That's the belt?
Yeah, so the belt goes down here, gets its last seal so it's continuous.
Yeah.
So there's a roller here, so we just spray the end with water. And then it goes through here so it's sealed so we can run continuously.
Okay.
So we'll run something for an hour and make 6,000 of something. We've opened it all up. This is in our workshop. It's now freezer built into the wall.
What do you put in here?
Yeah,
who?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's quite
big. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh,
that's a all the way down to the wall there. Yeah, so this is what we've just done. Yeah, this holds about 80 of these racks. It goes all the way down, so it's quite a big freezer. There's a lot, I've been in a lot bigger freezer.
If you ask me to find a way out of here right now, is this the way out?
Follow me.
Okay.
It smells so yummy.
Thank you. You see, I put on, it's all made by hand. One of my proudest things was getting a vegan roll, making a vegan roll icing, getting that right. So when you see in some of our shops we're having a cake ready made, just to see the scene and try and turn it around. No, what it is, but it's, we let it go hard. So it's stale, so it just doesn't fall, so we can keep it in the shop for a couple of months, just as a display.
Yeah.
We used to wash everything. So you'll see a complete mix of modern vintage.
Yeah.
So you're not this old glass?
Yeah. Well, this is just, we're now I've got a fourth generation coming in, so we can't forget where we come from.
Yeah.
And our grandparents have started.
Yeah.
So no pressure for the children then.
So how do we feel, guys?
Oh my god, that was so nice.
So Franklin looks pretty cool. He's like, he's got all the cakes to himself. He's just like chilling.